When performing nucleic acid electrophoresis, the last thing you want is unclear results. Here's how you can solve three of the most common problems. Smiles are good, but not in your DNA bands after gel electrophoresis. How can you avoid this smiling effect? One possible cause is uneven heating across the gel due to high voltage. Check for loose contacts or problems with your electrophoresis tank. Another common problem is poor band resolution. Agarose concentration impacts the quality of separation of your sample or DNA ladder. Remember, the longer the DNA fragment being analyzed, the lower the agarose gel concentration required. A third problem is when the tracking dye masks your DNA bands of interest. A variety of different sample loading dyes are available to solve this. Choose one that won't interfere with your DNA fragment size of interest. Using these tips will help ensure clear nucleic acid electrophoresis results.